this. This is what happened to the kids in Ray's room.
Yo, Mr. Tally, could you explain this again for me?
Sit back.
Senor Calvin. Nagasaki. Were you letting them cheat?
Can I just finish my test?
If you don't answer my question, I'm going to fail you. Comprende?
Come on, you're not going to fail me.
Homeschool. Bitch!
My bad.
Count off 1 to 6. Split into groups.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
1. What are you doing? You're not in this group.
Yeah, I am.
Get out of my seat.
I'm a 1.
Lame.
I was a 1. I thought Holden was pretty much just weak.
No, not even a little bit.
Does he or does he not get his ass kicked?
Well, yeah, because he doesn't take anybody's shit. Holden sees how his phony roommate treats his girlfriend and it pisses him off, so obviously he tries to throw a punch. Gabby, what do you think?
I think a lot of things.
Yeah,
Yeah, Kyle, it's really good, but...
This is Vic's girlfriend. You can't give it to her.
Give it back, Borgie.
You may as well walk over and ask her to the homecoming dance in front of everyone. It's the same thing.
No, it's not.
It is.
She can do so much better. I bet my dad would say go for it.
That's stupid. There's no way you can know that.
My mom fell in love with my dad after he wrote her one song.
Oh,
it's all yours, man.
He's a lake man. Cal, you got into UCLA?
Yeah, but I'm holding out for Rhode Island.
Oh my God, Cal, they're both amazing. Good for you.
You dropped this earlier.
Cecily, what the hell? Thanks.
Rhode Island? It's so far away, though.
It's kind of the point.
Well, I'm glad you applied. I mean, if you want something that much, just gotta go for it, right? Speaking of Cal, I was wondering...
Speaking of, Cecily, I was wondering, how can people call you homeschooled again?
Hey, Gabby. Can I talk to you alone for a sec?
Sure. I'll catch up to you guys later.
I was wondering if you were planning on going to the homecoming dance next week?
Cal. Nobody goes to those things.
Cali took our tests, ripped him off.
Hey, man, I didn't say shit.
Yeah.
Oh, that's actually super weird, because he told us that he's going to turn us in and that we might not get to play next week.
Because he saw you cheating.
Oh, yeah? Then why didn't he rip yours up, huh?
Because I wasn't cheating?
All right, enough! Hey, man, give the bike back,
hey, dude!
Hey, relax, man. I'm just trying to talk to you.
Just listen. I need you to go to Tally and convince him that these two idiots weren't cheating.
I already told you I didn't say anything.
And I get that. I do, but if they can't play, then the team suffers. We're 5-0 so far this season, Cal. You don't understand the type of shit that I have to go through if we don't win.
Okay?
Okay? That is my future. I threw for over 2,000 yards last season as a junior, and now scouts are watching me.
Well, scouts are watching you?
Yeah, a couple. Why are you being such a dick? I'm asking you for a favor.
Give me my bike back and then ask me for a favor.
You think we're stupid, you little loser?
I'm not the loser, Hank. I don't look like a caveman. I'm not failing all my classes.
And I'm the one with the actual future. Can his ass.
Stop! Get off!
This is your last chance, Cal. You gonna talk to Tally? This kid's hopeless.
Wait, no. My fault.
Hey man, your kid need a job?
$73.15. You okay, kiddo? Bike.
When you sleep on the right mattress, it makes everything clear.
Man, my neck feels better. I could be one of those guys that starts the wave.
The right mattress matters.
We'll find yours.
It's happening. It's Black Friday at Mattress Firm. Come soon and get a king for a queen price. Save up to $700 on Sealy and get a free adjustable base. Mattress Firm.
Andrew wanted to make a splash at this year's Polar Plunge. So he saved big on a laser hair remover at Amazon. And now, he's debuting what he calls the Flying Dutchman. Smooth move, Andrew.
Bud, where's your ball? I'll give you a hint. It's in the bush. Okay. That's what I'm here for. I'll take care of it. You and me whining all the time. Good night, Mom.
Good night, honey. I'm sorry, I'm just really tired. I gotta get up early.
Come on, run outside. You gotta pee or what? Don't wake me up in the middle of the night.
I told you, honey.
Calvin, come sit down. Here seems to think that you were in an altercation at the football field yesterday. Is there a problem that I need to know about?
Speak up. I cannot help you unless you talk to me.
I don't know. I guess these guys were upset.
Donna?
Coach?
Is there a problem?
Well, Kyle here tells me that a few of your boys roughed up Calvin.
That true, Cal? Kyle, would you excuse us just for a minute? Thank you. Isidore. Vic, I'd like you to show Principal Carey what you showed me this morning.
He's literally stalking my girlfriend. She's 100% freaked out by him. He asked her on a date, she said no, and he still decided to slip that into her backpack.
Calvin?
Nothing happened on the football field yesterday.
Well, I actually don't believe that nothing happened, but I don't have a crystal ball either. So unless Victor or his girlfriend wants to lodge a complaint,
they don't. We're good.
All right, well, I guess that's a clean slate for everybody. Glorious day.
Thank you, Donna.
Did you get hurt or something?
Fell off my bike.
Sounds painful. Wanna share a painkiller? I was gonna hit the library, light up, finish stupid Mr. Roberts' essay.
Sorry, I have to go to work.
Did you ask?
What?
Did you ask anyone to the dance yet? Would you like to go to the homecoming dance with me?
Nobody goes to those things.
Correction. Nobody goes to those things to dance.
Six carts, okay? There are rules. You want to get me fired?
Then clock out early.
Nancy Drew.
You came. Another really good bugs.
Uh-huh. Stoner.
Oh, I'm so not a stoner. But since you're here, I'm still happy to share this.
Thank you.
but...
Cal, did you really fall off your bike?
No.
Good.
Good?
I can ask you for a ride home without worrying we're gonna crash.
Cal, we're gonna crash.
Relax, okay? We're not gonna crash. Whoops.
Well, this is my house, so, technically, you got me out. Thanks.
Yeah, you're... welcome. Why do you always wear, like, such long skirts?
Because I like to.
Yeah, but you have really nice legs.
I know.
In or out? Good call.
You know what, Itchy? Letting them play would not be fair.
Fair?
Yeah. Kids need consequences.
Really? Those boys? They're looking at me as a road out of here. The road is to win. So unless you're gonna tell them to the University of Madrid, back off our team. Otherwise, I'll let you explain to their parents your meaning of consequence.
So, what page did we leave off on?
I was hoping you'd be here today. I really wanted to apologize for Vic and everything that happened. Personally, I thought your picture was really good. But Vic saw it, and of course he freaks out. I mean, wouldn't you? Listen, Vic's got the house to himself on Saturday, and we're gonna throw a party. You should come and show him that none of this even bothers you.
Sweet, can I go?
Seriously, you should come.
Everything okay?
Yeah, of course.
So, what page did we leave off on?
Dude. Sean said Chris said Gabby invited you to a party tomorrow night.
Sean said, Chris said, Billy said, Tony said, Patty said, Gabby said?
Weren't you literally born addicted to drugs?
Like I care idiots like you talk shit about my family. They're not perfect, but... So what? They're my parents.
At least mine like me.
We going to the party tomorrow night or what? It's gonna be huge. Leave me alone, Borgie, I need to finish.
You're up.
I mean, you gave her that picture, even when I told you not to. Her boyfriend stuffed your ass in her trash can. She still invites you to a party. Now you're not gonna go, because some other chick got you still.
You just want me to go so you can go too.
Obviously. But I also think you're making a big mistake. That Cecily chick, she cute, but this is Gabriella Reyes, the girl that you've been hard for since 8th grade. Put the meatloaf in the freezer, dude. That filet mignon is fresh.
Oh.
You are such an idiot when you say shit like that. Also, did you forget that this party is literally at Vic's house?
So, maybe Gabby's finally come around, seen the light that he's a prick and you're not.
Where's my dog?
Runt? Runt! Runt!
You need to stop doing that. Good boy. Okay, what do you think? Should I go to the party? See if Gabby's into me? If yes, keep chewing the bat. What would I do without you?
Are you having a sexual relationship with your dog?
Fine. We'll go.
Attaboy. Fuck Vic and those guys.
Yep. Fuck them.
Why do all these friggin' houses look the same?
Why do you always notice stupid shit?
Sorry, I thought you were someone else. Hey, I know you. You're in my homeroom. Hey, great dress. I could never pull off those shoes, though. Thanks. call.
Oh, hey. Wow. You look so...
leggy?
I was gonna say different.
Good. I like different.
All right, now pay attention, because I'm only gonna say this once. I know what you all think about me. I know what you all talk about. So let's just get it all out in the open. It is, in fact, very good luck to rub my belly. Yeah. So go ahead, rub it. Rub my belly.
Come on, let's get some.
Yeah, come on. Go ahead, rub my belly.
I'm the Buddha. I'm the Buddha, bitches.
That guy's so belligerent. He's like a hurricane.
Then why do you hang out with him?
I mean, we've been friends forever, but... I don't know, he didn't used to be so...
self-destructive? Oh, you're worried about him.
My mom says that there are certain people who... after a while, you realize that every time you see him could be your last time.
You mean your dad? Cal, how did he do
that? Doesn't matter.
I don't ever want to know somebody who died.
It sucks. That's for sure.
What?
Nothing. Are you cold? You want my jacket?
No, I'm okay. Thank you.
Are you sure?
What? Oh my god. Oh my god.
I couldn't resist. I'm sorry.
Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Cal, you're such a punk.
What's up?
She's Cal. You lift weights or what?
No way. Weights are heavy. Hey. What's up, kids? Gents, I do believe Calvin here is in the midst of reeling in this very fine fish.
Vic?
I don't believe I've had the pleasure to make your acquaintance.
I sit beside you in econ, idiot.
Yeah, nah. I don't think so.
I think I would have noticed this set of legs that fine.
What the hell do you think you're doing, man?
Hey, chill, man. Just trying to let her know what kind of guy she's getting involved with. You know, you being the stalker type and all.
Yeah, what was up with that picture you gave to Gabby?
Hey, shut up, Hank.
All right, we're leaving.
Nah, you're leaving.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
What the hell do you think you're doing? Let him out of there, Vic!
Shut it.
Let me out! Let me out!
Let him out of there.
Whoa, why? Why, you think it's okay he messed with another guy's girl?
Oh, screw you, Vic.
Fine. Let's see how he likes it.
Hey, leave her alone!
See? Now everyone's even.
Get off her! What do you think you're doing?
Cecily! Cecily!
No, just stay away from me! Oh my god, sweetie, are you okay? Stay away from me! on that.
Fuck. I didn't even do anything.
Cecily! Assholes!
Cal, wait up.
Leave me alone, Borgie. I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Why are you mad at me? I didn't even know what was going on.
Yeah, you never do.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
I should have been there to back you up.
And what would you even have done, Borgie? Shoot them with the gun that you stole from your mom?
For starters, I wouldn't have let myself get stuffed in the trunk.
What exactly is that supposed to mean?
They push you down the stairs, and what do? Nothing. Of course they keep messing with you, because they don't take you seriously.
Oh, and you think they take you seriously? They don't, Borgie! They weren't laughing with you, they were laughing at you. Hey, everybody, look at me! I'm Borgie, I hate myself! Rub my belly, touch it! You are the goddamn joke, Borgie! Damn it!
Mom, where are you? I really, really, really need a ride right now.
Whoa, hey, don't even bother. Three strikes. You know the rules.
Wait, no. Please, Mr. Connors, this wasn't my fault, okay? These jerks at school cut my bike chain. I tried to get a ride. I had to run all the way here. Please, man, I really, really need this job.
I get 4 applications a week from kids who know how to be on time.
You're not even listening to me. Mom, where are you? I thought you said you had the night off. Just call me when you get this, please. Come on. Run,
front. No. Out. Whatever.
Call 911,
man! Jesus! Call 911! God damn it!
I slept so long, I'm gonna be late. Sick of being so tired all the time. Something happened?
No, I just wasn't feeling well. I think I'm gonna stay home from school today.
That's fine. I hope you feel better. You're almost out of dog food.
I know. I can pay for his food and medicine. That's why I got a job.
You really are a good kid.
Thank you.
Yeah. Hi, is Cecily home?
Well, she's not here. Who are you?
Cal from school.
What do you want, Cal from school?
Just to, you know, check in on her, see how she's doing after...
After what? Something happened?
No. No, nothing happened. I don't know, thought she was sick or something. She wasn't at school yesterday.
Well, like I said, she's not here.
Okay.
Hey. I like your dog.
Thank you. Don't worry, bud. She'll be here. Good job, buddy. Ah, crap. Run. We gotta go, buddy. Come on.
Shh.
Run. No, I knew it.
Shouldn't you be in school?
I'm 18.
Mm-hmm.
So, what do you want, kid?
Let me see that one.
I like your dog.
Have you told anybody about what happened?
Plenty of people saw what happened.
No, but I mean, are you thinking about going to the cops?
Dude. It's complicated. It's my dad. He's back on probation. Again. Thinks he can just mess up a dude's life if they're asking for it. He says, sometimes two wrongs is the only way to make shit right. So if he finds out what Vic did, he's gonna overreact. Like always. And retaliate. Then my dad goes back to jail. Screws over my mom and... Oh God, then I probably have to homeschool again. It's...
But he assaulted you.
Think I don't know that? Maybe my dad is right. Maybe Vic does deserve what he would do to him. But even if I wanted to say something now, I can't.
Because?
Because kids at school are saying you firebombed Vic's car.
What? Shit.
I can't say I'm mad about it.
No. No. This isn't right, okay? You can't let that prick off the hook because of something that I did.
You still have UCLA or Rhode Island or whatever. I mean, if any of this comes out now...
Cecily, this can't all be on you to...
Are you going to school tomorrow?
Can't ditch forever.
Just be careful.
Another excuse? I mean, reason. For my family to crave a little pizza time? Well, I've got one. My Cuisinart indoor pizza oven. Ready to bake up some bubbly, cheesy, savory sauciness with that perfect artisan crispy crust in about 5 minutes. It's great for snack time, dinner time, game time, me time, anytime. Now it's always time for home-baked pizza.
Been. I've been trying to call you nonstop. Everybody says you blew up Vic's car. Leave me alone.
Dude, I'm sorry I embarrassed you. I'm sorry I didn't back you up at the party. I'm sorry I cut your bike chain. But this is getting serious now and I want to help.
You cut my bike chain?
I was really pissed at what you said, but I'll pay you back, I swear.
Whoa, hold on there, hold on, white flag. White flag, we,
we come in peace.
Ow! Oh, you came in and those meatheads went down so hard. So hard. You just like, it's crazy. Dude, I'll tell you this. You are a, like, real life bona fide madman. 100%.
Thanks for the ride.
Thanks for the ride? Nah, you ain't getting rid of us that easy. We're throwing rocks at 9. You win?
Rocks?
Bowling, man. You bowl?
Yeah. For sure.
We see you at 9 then, Mad Man. We see you at 9. Come get it. Whoa. Didn't anyone ever tell you not to mess with a madman? Huh? Come get it. Oh, you want it?
I'm not a fighter.
I don't know about that, amigo. Screwing up a quarterback's throwing hand like that, that is some life sentencing shit right there.
Hardly. I mean, it's gonna heal.
This time. You like her? No gag reflexes.
And how would you know? I could say the same thing about you.
At least she's pretty.
Don't listen to him, madman. He's just jealous. Because I am never hooking up with you, Ronnie. You, on the other hand, you're cute. You want some of this?
What?
Thanks. There's plenty.
Oh, I'm good.
Not cool! My stepdad spiked my shit with Ajax last year. Tried to teach me a lesson.
Ajax?
Yeah, that powdery bleach shit.
Wouldn't that kill you?
Nah. Messes you up for a real long time, though. Blood vessels pop and I had to go to the hospital. I thought I was gonna die, right? And I started to get migraines for like 6 months, man. I couldn't take a piss without my nose bleeding. I used to be good at shit.
Move it, boys. We're out of here.
You win, Mad Man? Put some shit up.
No, not tonight.
Ah, come on, Mad Man.
Next time.
Yeah.
Hey, what are you doing right now?
Hey.
sneaked out of here fast.
Oh, I tried knocking. Nobody answered.
My mom works tonight. Hey, bud.
You always pay such close attention when your dog takes a dump.
He has a condition.
You had him since he was a puppy?
No, I actually found him wandering the oil fields. He was a stray.
Bowling. How was that?
It was okay. We pretty much just talked about how I kicked Vic's ass. Mm-hmm. And drugs. And who had no gag reflex. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
It wasn't where I wanted to be.
All right, though. You did kick ass today.
I'm gonna be in so much trouble.
I doubt it. Nobody's gonna find these.
Oh, shit.
I can't wait to see what you drop next.
Ah.
Besides, everyone was saying Vic started it. And the only thing Coach Wilkes was yelling at him for was messing up his hand.
Nobody ever makes him pay for anything.
All I can say is that if he ever does anything this bad again, he'll really be asking for it.
And then we do something that won't heal.
Good.
You think you're taking his spot? Runt, stop it. Runt! Seriously, stop whining. Fine, then, out.
Come on.
Oh, no, Cal, I feel bad.
No, don't. He hates it when I give anyone else attention. And stop whining! Dude! Come on, I have a girl in here! I'm really glad you're here.
I am too.
Cecily?
Cal, you really are so good at this stuff. Maybe a little too good.
What are you doing in here?
Snooping. Speaking of, isn't this the Rhode Island thing you were waiting for? Why haven't you opened it?
I don't know. I guess I was in too good a mood to get bad news. Here, give it to me.
Because now you're in a bad mood?
No. Because now, nothing can faze me. It's their loss.
Oh, no.
It doesn't matter. I'm not worried.
Wherever we go, we're gonna rule the world.
We?
Well, I guess you're welcome to come, but I meant me and Runt. Brecky!
See you at school.
Can't wait. Runt! Come on, boy! Runt! Yo, Runt! Vic! I know it was you!
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
You killed my dog!
I didn't kill your dog.
I was taking care of him!
All you do is cause trouble. So why don't you walk away now? Go.
Jesus Christ.
What the hell is he talking about?
I don't know, man.
Oh,
word. Halftime, pick me up.
Is it good?
It's good.
Put that shit away.
Hey, that shit, it's not for you.
Ooh, true.
Cal? Did something happen to your dog? You know, you can't just not talk to me. Cal, where's Runt? Was it Vic?
I don't know.
Dude, get off the floor. I said get off the floor, loser.
Make me.
Stop! I am the ghost of Cashback Past.
The what?
You know when a ghost takes you back to undo something you regret?
Yeah,
that's what I do.
Here's you last year when you made the big mistake.
Bangs.
No. You didn't shop with Rakuten, so you didn't get cashback on top of sales. You can still save yourself a bunch of money. It's just my ride.
Snowflakes are impossible to block. 5 sacks in a row, aren't you
kidding me? They're 2-3. We're 5-0 and we cannot score 1 point in this half? Not one? Am I supposed to believe it's because we lost our number one crybaby over here? Is that it? Really? Because I just sent my wife and my two boys home because I didn't want them to watch this. I was afraid maybe this loser mentality, this loser attitude could be contagious.
Sorry, Coach.
What?
Sorry.
You're sorry? The greats don't apologize when they're down. The greats, they fight. And they fight. And they fight to win. To win! The second you say I'm sorry, it's the second that you've lost. Done. So anybody here in this room now, and I mean anybody that is ready to leave, sorry, in this room, you can meet me on the field.
Come on, guys, let's get back in this.
Shut up, Vic.
All right, come on. Let's go! Come on!
Yeah.
Let's go! Come on, baby! Let's go! What the hell just happened?
I don't know, Borgi. This is exactly where I found Cal acting weird yesterday.
You're crying.
Huh? You said you're crying.
Wondering why. It's because I humiliated you in front of the entire school. Or because you couldn't play in the big game tonight. Oh wait, no. You're probably feeling sad. Because you killed my dog. Or is it because your junkie friends snorted what they thought was, I don't know, speed or something?
Leaving you all alone for once.
What?
What did you do?
You think something's going down?
Which way did Vic go?
Shut it off. But we don't even know he's here.
He's here.
He could be anywhere.
Then we need to split up.
Just tell me what you want from me, man.
Say it to my face. You came to my house to beat a little, helpless dog to death.
I went to your house to beat the shit out of you. Your dog came at me.
Apologize. Say you're sorry.
No.
Okay.
What the hell are you doing here, man?
What does it look like saving your ass?
It doesn't matter now. You're both going down.
You see that? This had nothing to do with you, man. All you do is make things worse.
Give me the gun. Give me the gun, Borgie.
What are you gonna do?
I don't know, Borgie.
I know you don't know. We grew up the same, and I get it. I know you don't know, and that's what I'm doing here.
I know you mean well, but the football game is about to end, and you need to be as far away from here as possible. Okay?
But...
I did.
But oh yeah, wait. They'll just let you walk because no one does shit to you.
Okay. Okay, fine then, fine. I won't say anything, okay? I swear to God.
My dog will still be dead, Vic.
Please, then what do you want?
to make sure that you never do it again. To make you pay.
He will.
Cicely.
You're right, Cal. Cal, you're so right, okay? He has to pay. He has to pay for everything. But not like this.
He did it. He killed my dog.
I know he did. But if you hurt him now, the way he hurt Runt, there's no coming back from that. Okay, not for you. All I need you to do is give me the gun.
He has to pay.
Oh, and he will. But not like this. Like this. We both know. Two wrongs.
Come on. Can you see you hurt, man? What are you doing, man?
Something that won't heal.
Come on, man. Come on, we gotta talk about this, man. Come on. Please, please, please.
Go home. Say that you've been there all night. It's my word against his.
Can't we just... I don't know. No.
There's no running from this. Not for me.
Then I'm not going anywhere.
You said what now? That we could get at least one in. Would you like to go with me to the homecoming dance?
Nobody goes to those things.